Gail Shannon.
Nice. Bravo.
Gonna do a quick tuning song. Okay, why would a flamenco guitar player want to play surf music? Well, let me tell you something. There's a few stories about how surf music came to be. One is, you know, the great Dick Dale, part Lebanese,
Dick who?
And brought Mr. Lou from Lebanon. It's also in Greece, I believe. But I heard a different story that some of the flamenco performers from Spain that were coming to California in the 60s, well, they liked to party a lot, so afterwards, they would go to the speakeasies that were back then, and they would hang out all night playing guitar and doing palmas and singing and drinking. And some of the local California dudes and bands would see that and pick up on some of the Phrygian scales and some of the cool rhythms. So that's another story about maybe how some stuff in surf music here in California came to be. And that's why I play flamenco and surf music together, because I believe they share a common spirit, not just common scales and rhythms and stuff. So I'm gonna do a little mashup right now. Probably heard these songs before. Here we go.
Thank you.
Cajun man and the James Bond theme or something. Double something.